Hey guys, welcome back to our ongoing trailer safety series. Today we're focusing on how to properly load and distribute materials in your PJ dump bed. Unlike the other trailers that we make, dumps are specifically designed for hauling equipment or materials that are to be unloaded with the aid of a hydraulic lift system. This means that you must properly distribute the load with the operation of the dump bed in mind. It is also important to remember that proper distribution keeps you and your tow vehicle safe on the road. Any load should be as evenly distributed throughout the dump bed as possible. If there is too much weight in the front portion of the bed, it can strain and possibly overload the hydraulic system. If there is too much weight in the rear of the bed, dangerous trailer sway could occur during transit. When loading equipment like tractors, mowers, or skid steers, be sure that the tow vehicle and dump are on solid level ground. Do not attempt to load on uneven or soft surfaces like mud or sand, because this can lead to trailer overturn when elevating the dump bed. Be sure to keep the dump attached to the tow vehicle during loading and dumping, as a drastic weight shift could tip an unattached trailer. If your trailer has the rear support jack option, extend these to help keep the load from pulling the tongue and the rear of the truck in the air. When loading bulk material like gravel or sand, know the GVWR of your dump and the approximate weight of the material that you're loading. If you're uncertain of the weight of the material, load less in the bed. It's easier to add lighter loads than to remove overloaded material. Be sure to tarp any material that extends past the sides of the dump bed. Check out our other safety videos on tarping your dump and operating the hydraulic lift system. For more information on safely loading your PJ dump trailer, check out our safety video playlist. Stay tuned for more in our continuing trailer safety series, and as always, stay safe out there. Thanks, guys.